In this movement sequence, we're going to be going over a great way to strengthen the lower leg. Well, we're accentuating some trunk rotation, so this is great for our spiral lines and great for lower leg strengthening. I have something under my foot that slides. It would be nice to have something that you can put under your foot. So you're maintaining contact all the time, but you want to try to not put a lot of weight in that leg. So we're going to bring this leg back and reach. Now we're going to accentuate really dropping this hip more by bringing this leg back and behind. And always do the other side.